These two are full sisters.
These are full sisters. They don't look like it, do they?
Now,
and this is W.H. Eternal Hope.
She shows more, much more, never die.
Yeah, she reminds me of figurines in her head.
Yes. Uh-huh. Yeah, very much so. I thought figurine had a kind of exotic head compared to what most of the never die horses had. A lot of them were straighter profiled.
Right.
Who are you scratching there, Pat?
This is Honey.
Honey.
W.H. Honeymoon. And
W.H. Honeymoon.
By Zephyr and out of Jack Sims Mayor.
She the one with the sea captain?
Moonrat. No.
No, okay.
She's the one that the Louisville sun god comes to.
Okay.
And she's always in the way.
See, now I don't see much of that in her.
Sun god?
I see more never die.
Yeah.
She's a little straight shouldered, but she's all of them never die horses had good withers. Good backs for the most part.
But she's a bigger bone, somewhat longer horse.
Yes, she is. She's got a lot of good bone.
Yes.
Did we do this one?
We did this. Yeah, this is
Yelding. Okay.
We did this with Coach, Mrs. Hallie, we did Randy. This one down here is my Donahue line boy. This is.
Where is he?
Right there behind you.
Where?
Yeah. It's my Elmira horse. That's the sea captain.
This is the one with the sea captain.
She's a Quebec daughter.
Yeah, half sister to Keith.
Oh, okay.
And I got her specifically to breed to Zephyr, but I don't think it's ever going to happen. Both of them would like the idea, but I don't think it's going to happen.
Because?
I can't afford it.
Hmm.
I can't afford any more horses because I have too many already.
And this is?
This is
Copcat.
Yeah, W.H. Copycat.
Copycat
was her mother.
She's the Denny Mac, Donahue bred. Big wide chest on her.
Yeah, so short.
Stout.
She's probably 14-1 at best.
Was she the pig mother when you got her?
No. Both of them, her mother as well, they pigmented when they started to hit around 10. Both of them.
Now,